Okay, this is why I do this, and you must have your dogs obedient. As you see, she's sitting and she's waiting, and I didn't have to tell her. What I'm doing is I'm bringing in her water, and she knows in order for her to get it, not to jump on me, to sit and take her time and have patience. You see? That's what you want. You don't want them to jump on you. You stay. Place in your water there now. Stay. Okay. Good girl. I do this because it's so funny, but I always seem to have the issues with my rocks. They turn the dishes over. And it creates a large mess. So I allow them to have their water and I take it away from them and I bring it back and I take it away and I bring it back. Eventually, what's going to have to happen is I'm going to have to prepare it so she can't turn it over if I cannot train her from stopping. I have done all the other puppies and they've stopped. So wish me luck. Thank you.